that wicket, the new batter will mark their guard. They just need to rotate the strike early on as they get settled.
That was a boundary the moment the ball left the bat. Can't time that any better. Perfection.
They shouldn't get too discouraged with that last ball. The first step as a bowler is to get the batter playing, which they've managed. If they can find the right spot, the reward will eventually come. And gone. That's a fantastic catch.
The big wicket is gone. Never really looked